Trey, it's kind of hot in here.
Thank you.